Hello, I'm Sergeant Ken. Now we're gonna do an exercise to incorporate our lower and our upper body at the same time. I call it a medicine ball scoop squat. I'm gonna take a medicine ball that's at a weight that you can handle, and you get your feet just more than shoulder width apart with your toes pointed forward, and rest the medicine ball right in front of you. Now, when you go down in the low part of the squat position, you tilt your rear end back behind you and sink your shoulders back into your back pockets. At the same time you go down, you raise the medicine ball up just about high enough that it's level with your chin, and then up back up to the start position. Now, continue the exercise, exhaling on the way down, breathing in on the way up. In through your nose, out through your mouth. As a basic lever exercise, you might want to try 1 to 10 repetitions. Intermediate, 20 to 30 repetitions. Advanced, 30 to 40 repetitions. And extreme, well, 40 to 60 repetitions. And with a heavy weight. When you're done, stop, shake it off, feel that warmth all across your body, then you know you're doing it right. Try it now.